Jeremy, thank you. VSP is investigating a fatal two-vehicle crash that happened in Wise County last week following a pursuit on Route 23. An Audi Q3 was heading south on Route 23 when it crossed into the northbound lane and struck a Chevy Trax head-on. There were three people in the Audi, and the driver, Dimitri Green of Charlotte, North Carolina, has been charged with felony homicide. There were two people in the Chevrolet. The passenger, Amy Lockwood of Wise, Virginia, died from her injuries sustained in the crash.